This video is called Opposite, Adjacent, and Hypotenuse. In the previous video, you learned how to name sides of right triangles using opposite, adjacent, and hypotenuse. This video is designed just to give you a little more practice so you can get used to using this new vocabulary. So let's look at problem number 3. It says for angle Y in triangle XYZ. Well, here's angle Y, and in triangle XYZ, it looks like we're looking at just this little triangle right here. So they're wanting to know what the opposite leg would be. Well, we're going from the perspective of y. It looks like xy is my hypotenuse. So the opposite would be the one that isn't touching y. It would be xz. All right, problem number 4 is talking about for angle wxz. So starting at w, going up to x and down to z would be this angle right here in triangle WXZ. So we're looking at this medium-sized triangle in our picture. They want to know the adjacent leg. Well, my 90-degree angle is here, so that would make this the hypotenuse. So the adjacent would have to be this side because it's the other one that's touching the angle. It's next to it. It's adjacent to it, but it's not the hypotenuse. So we would say XZ again. Problem number 5 is talking about angle ZXY, so angle ZXY would be this little guy right here in triangle ZXY. So we know the perspective, we're going from ZXY, so that little angle up at the top. We want to know the hypotenuse. Well, the hypotenuse is going to be the side opposite that right angle, so I say the hypotenuse is XY. All right, be careful when you do example number 6. It says for angle W, so we're going from the perspective of angle W down here in the lower left-hand corner, but it's asking about triangle WXY. Triangle WXY is actually the entire picture. It's this big triangle. It looks like the right angle is up in the upper corner. They want to know the opposite leg. Well, from W, this is the hypotenuse. This side would be the adjacent because it's touching W, so the opposite will be here. It will be XY. And then finally, problem 7, again, wants the perspective of angle W in triangle WXY. So we're looking at the big triangle WXY. They want to know the hypotenuse. Well, like I had just said, triangle WXY is the big one. The 90-degree angle is here, so the hypotenuse will be the side opposite it, so it looks like it'll be WY. Hopefully, as you watch this video, instead of just copying down the answers, hopefully you paid attention and looked at the triangle and saw that you agreed with everything I said. If something doesn't make sense, go back, watch it again, and just spend some time looking at your picture. Make sure you understand what the question is asking and what the picture tells you.